How's my nuts?
Ooh.
Good morning.
So good. Ooh.
So, 2 days ago, I didn't end the vlog. So now today, I'm gonna go all day. And yesterday, I only took one video. So now today, I have to go all day. So we just woke up. So we're about to go eat breakfast. What's up, guys? So Quinn and I got done eating breakfast and she wanted to go back to the room and I wanted to go walk on the beach. So I'm actually really far from the hotel. Realized that I never like gave you guys an update on what we did like the first day we were here, or like the day we flew in. Like I never put any of that because I never ended the vlog that day, so I screwed up. So today I'm really trying to keep up on what we're doing all day. So So since I didn't give you guys an update of when we got here and like at all yesterday, I'll give you guys a quick little clip of what we've been doing the whole time we've been here. So how was the flight?
It was a rough landing. I don't think it was the pilot's fault. I don't think it was the co-pilot's fault. I think it was the ash fault.
We just got off the plane.
What?
How's everybody doing? Everybody good?
Yeah.
You doing? Okay.
Right.
I'm walking on like huge seashells and rocks and it hurts really bad. But today, I think it's like right now, I think it's either like in the high 60s or low 70s. Like I have a sweatshirt on right now. It's not like super hot out, but the water is freezing. Like I've been putting my feet in and it's terrible. There's a hotel back there, but I think she's turning around soon, and then I think I'm gonna go ahead and go to the gym or something. So the sun is right behind me, so I can't even see this right now. So I have a quick update for the rest of the day. Go to the gym right now and going to Tampa and going shopping and then going to eat at this one restaurant. So I'll keep you guys updated on all that. Just look at this. So you know, like sometimes, like, oh, I almost walked into a branch. So you know how sometimes after you eat something, and then like you feel like you got food stuck in your teeth or whatever. So like I just like got some out of my tooth and I bit down and it tastes like celery. I don't like celery. I don't eat celery. What's up with that? I can't see. And no one ever takes the stairs. So hey.
What's up, guys? So I'm already sweaty from walking, but now I'm about to go work out. I'm really sweaty. Oh my god.
All right, guys, so what's up? So I just got done at the gym. It was pretty quick. There was a lot of people in there. Show you guys the room real quick. Here's mine and Quinn's bed. There's my parents' bed. Here's the TV. There's a desk right here. There's the door in the bathroom, and that's it. That's literally it. And this is our breathtaking view of the parking lot. It's pretty beautiful. I know. Nice palm tree. What's up, guys? I almost ran into that same branch. Just had to grab my driver's license. I have to go jet skiing with Quinn. So I took the boater's test and I failed by one question. And So my mom and I are going jet skiing. My dad are gonna watch. Okay, so Quinn just got done jet skiing.
I fucking whipped that bitch. I went 50.
She's sweet. Just wanted to show you guys the whip real quick. You know, we covered out here. You know.
Here, now.
Here we go. Okay. What's up, guys? So, we went shopping. My phone actually died, like, on the way to the mall, so I could not record a thing. So, did all that.
Now we're back at the hotel. I went inside to charge my phone for a minute, so hopefully it'll make it. I'm just going down to the 7-Eleven right now. So I just want you guys to see. I want to see if you guys can hear this fucking car when it starts up. Did I bring the car keys? I did bring the car keys. It's loud. All right, I hope you guys can hear me. Or hear what's about to happen. So real quick, I just want to show you guys what I got from 7-Eleven. Got me a fucking huge Fiji water, you already know. So I'm a thirsty little hoe. Got me some, y'all gonna think I'm gross for this one, but I got me some buffalo blue cheese combos. So smack. Good night, Quinn. I can't zoom in. So, how'd you rate today?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. All right, everybody. What's up, guys? So I decided to make this vlog that I've done, the whole entire vacation that we've had. Decided to make this whole vacation one giant vlog, and then I'll start actually doing every day, because I don't know, vacation's not like an everyday thing. See, right now I'm going to get the car. And yeah. Car. That's the coolest car I've ever had. Oh, now we're walking in the terminal to get out. Hey, I'm getting on the plane, about to be out of here. Peace out. I'm ready. But it's kind of cool.
I'm mad.
That's my soap again. Our bus isn't here yet. It's cold.
It's cold.
Bus Everybody else's here. Bus is here.
I need a haircut.
I need a hair.
You better hurry up before doctor.
So we made it to the car. Got off the bus. Well, we made it home. I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Yeah. Make sure you comment. Actually, you don't have to comment. Just like, subscribe. Peace.